Doctors agree vaccines are the best line of defense in a pandemic, but a U of M microbiology and immunology professor's research is shedding new light on the virus that causes COVID.
It also unfortunately tells us that the course of the disease in SARS-CoV-2 starts early. And I think that's a critical finding here, is that the earlier you can start interventions, the better.
Remdesivir is an FDA-approved drug used to care for COVID patients, even President Trump. While the World Health Organization said there wasn't enough evidence to show it did any good, Dr. Langlois' research shows it in fact decreased those teal-colored cells he says were infected.
And the efficacy in people is not always as good. And we strongly believe that that's because remdesivir is frequently given late in the course of disease. And so treating even earlier would be better.
The drug, only given intravenously, could be more effective as a pill, suggests Dr. Langlois. But the doctor leading remdesivir clinical trials at the U says it's not that simple.
Not all drugs translate well into the pill form. So there are a number of different hurdles that have to be overcome.
Dr. Klein says remdesivir can help patients recover 5 days faster. Her trials right now focus on combining remdesivir with anti-inflammatory drugs to speed that up even more. Dr. Langlois says another pandemic is possible, and their research around viruses will continue.
Because there will be patients who unfortunately can't get vaccinated or where the vaccine won't work as well. And so we're still going to need therapeutic interventions for these people.
Jennifer Hoff, CARE 11 News.
Well, the doctor discovered something else. The virus that causes COVID is really good at escaping the main weapon our body has to fight these infections. To read more about how it can do that, we put a link to his research at care11.com.